Hi, my name is Marnie, and from here on out, I am going to be your very own personal wing girl. I'm going to tell you everything that you need to know so you can get her, keep her, and leave her wanting more. So you met a girl a few weeks ago and you had a couple of dates since, but there's one big problem. The date you met her was January 23rd and Valentine's Day is coming up fast. You like her, so should you celebrate it? Or is it better to play it cool and ignore it altogether? Valentine's Day, whatever your relationship status may be, can be tough to get right. I understand some of you guys will think it's overly commercial and shouldn't be bought into, but recognize that the women or woman in your life is going to think very differently than you. In the case of only dating a person for a week, it's even harder to know what's appropriate to give. But not giving anything at all? That feels like a high-risk policy. What if she turns up on Valentine's Day with something for you? She may not expect anything, but you can bet she'll inwardly sigh when she sees you're empty-handed. You'll feel awkward, your date could be spoiled, and she may lose a little bit of interest. Now, I'm not advising that this means you need to order a dozen red roses, a violinist, and book a fancy restaurant. It isn't about the money spent, it's about the gesture. Go overboard and it will be too much. Hit the note just right and you'll show you've considered her feelings. And trust me, making a woman feel special is so much more important than flashing your credit card. So, if you're in this situation, I want you to make sure you follow these parameters. Aim to spend $5 max, a card, a box of chocolates, something goofy from the dollar store. If possible, make it personal. If she's told you what her favorite chocolate is, this would be a perfect gift. Have fun. Even if you think Valentine's Day is pointless, it's still a great excuse to have a fun date. Head to an amusement park, take her ice skating, go-karting, or just to a fun bar and try an unconventional date that you'll enjoy. For more tips on how to attract, date, seduce, and get any woman you want, go to winggirldatingtips.com or you can watch my other videos on askmen.com.